My death hill. There it is. I was wondering where he was. I was like, wait, this hill is very steep. I don't know about this. Customers in love. Lowering payments, providing jobs, and investing in neighborhoods and communities nationwide. I'm pretty sure he's an investment in this.
Yeah.
We're good. I just got some crap major money, dude.
Oh, yeah, a lot of fences.
racing. Should I? We need 7 gems, guys. We need 7 gems. Oh, 7. I said Gavin gems. Oh, really? That's stupid. That was the sickest jump ever. Oh yeah. Dream Nation, baby. God, dude, I just climbed the steepest hill on earth. I just climbed the steepest hill on earth. Oh my God. Finally, we can unlock the garage.
Did she say gain weight?
I gained 53 pounds with CB1 weight gainer.
That's right. Introducing CB1 weight gainer, the weight gain pill.
I've been skinny most of my life.
CB1 weight gainer.
CB1 weight gainer is a safe, effective, and patented weight gain pill.
I searched and searched online and I finally found CB1 weight gainer. It took me only 3 months to gain 30 pounds.
I went from 150 to 175 in just 3 months.
All in all, I gained
53 pounds, and I'm super pumped. Gain the weight you want, guaranteed, guaranteed, and will improve the exclusive weight gain diet. A 1999 dream, for now, in your ever. This is from the garage. This is from the garage. Look at this thing. This is stupid. It's probably, like, they have a lot of grip.
It's NBA on ESPN time.
You got the pee stuff? No, but something in your crew. Flipping like this. It's so weird. I'm gonna get the That would be fun to drive right there.
My coaching staff has seen me do it, but they got in the mirror.
The lowrider.
You know, one of my favorite aspects of the Mars is competitive nature.
The truck.
Move on. You have 24 hours to celebrate.
Dang, there's a lot of things on here.
In my opinion, you have bigger fish to fry. Like, you got bigger dreams.
Luxury car in the sleigh.
We saw you handle failure, so to speak, during the game. Show us you can handle success. And don't chase down a Josh Allen or a Patrick Mahomes. So, a lot to learn from, but also a lot to sit there when you lay your head on the pillow at night and to be incredible about it.
A lot of times, Mike, we relegate. Jordan, he wanted to crush, he wanted to keep it.
I called Diesel.
Is it too early in his career? He's not finishing closing games. Lamar went in at halftime and told Rick. Let me. That's what the second half looked like. Look, there's formulas. There's obviously teams that you want to do stuff schematically. But this is really going to boil down to eight going out there in the playoffs saying, I'm the best player on the field. And whatever transpires with the Baltimore Ravens, offensively, it's going to be because I'm Lamar Jackson. And if he can't stand the challenge, I've actually been talking to Dan and the NFL Live crew for the last 5 weeks. Having the fight to get into the playoffs, I think, bones this team well.
Yeah. So, again, monkeys off the back. What will you do going forward, guys? Mega Cat.
Put me a diesel engine. This is stupid. This is so slow. I'm putting back in my own mind.
This is going to be one last ride for Drew Brees, the 80,000 yard passer.
I need just a V8, a V12, and then I need a gas turbine with the flip. Having a date so really matters in this game. So going to the
against the Saints back on November the 1st. That's the game you referenced, Tony. That went to
hello game. Great fuel efficiency, -15% or 50. Okay, that's good fuel efficiency. Yeah. is Sean here? Yeah, I feel like I hear a whistle outside. Oh, you can buy the motocross bike, yeah.
Yes. Yes.
$30,000 to upgrade that.
No.
Well, guys, this could be the end of this video. If you guys like this video, smash the like, subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I want my thing to come down so I can